But Makar makes the play to for the goal. But that all is pressure in your zone, pressure to make a play, and you make the wrong play, and it ends up burning you.
Ben peeled off that check. He always finishes, didn't there?
That tip is through! Esa Lindell, the shot! Looked like Stankoven, the redirect! And it's a one-goal hockey game!
Third goal of the playoffs, third goal of the series for Logan Stankoven. He had a couple of goals in game three. Their prized rookie made an immediate impact with six goals after he was recalled. This is a mistake that just can't happen. Devon Taves tries to bounce this off the board to McKinnon. It goes beyond McKinnon's stick. It's just an easy wrister, but it's Stankoven's deflection. The best line for the Dallas Stars by a mile has been that one. They're on the board. Stankoven off the Lindell shot, and it's 4-3.